Victorians are facing a multi-million dollar bill in the fallout over the sudden shutdown of the 100-year-old Central Pier at Docklands. Victims say the closure cost them their businesses and put as many as 2,000 people out of work.
Given just 15 minutes to evacuate the crumbling Docklands Central Pier.
Why are we leaving?
And still waiting for answers 5 years on.
We lost the business, as did many other businesses. It was somewhere between 1,500 and 2,000 people lost their jobs as well.
Some tenants are now suing Development Victoria for $42 million, alleging it was negligent and incompetent after revelations engineers had warned the pier was in danger of imminent collapse 18 months before the evacuation.
Shocked, devastated, and betrayed, basically.
The pier is more than 100 years old, but in 2006 became home to a variety of bars, restaurants and function spaces, with the Victorian government as landlord.
I might need to get the relevant minister to provide you information on that.
The Office for Minister Colin Brooks then referred questions on to Development Victoria, which responded with this statement. As the matter is before the courts, it would be inappropriate to comment.
This far down the road, we're shocked that there hasn't been really any transparency about how that happened.
Demolition of the pier has begun, but the process could take years because of heritage protections in place over the site.
The case will begin in the federal court on Monday. Christy Mayer, 7 News.